Hello. Tyree Henry.
Yes.
We are so happy to have Phastos with us.
Phastos. Well, we were actually just talking about, you know, the sets and how everything gets built, and your character, a bit of a builder, and in fact, I would say, you know, one of the best builders in the galaxy, perhaps.
I like
in
to
the
call
universe.
Him the revolutionary evolutionary.
Speak on it. Speak on it. What was it like, you know, playing Phastos and bringing this? Were, as a kid, did you like to build things? Did you draw on that?
Yeah, of course I did. You know, I had my Legos. I had the Kinects and all that stuff. So I just kind of channeled that for this. It was really fun because I got to do a lot of hand choreography. I don't want to give anything away. I don't want to get killed. But like, you know, it was really cool to be an inventor, to be a scientist, to be somebody that actually like creates something in this universe.
I do have to ask you about that because, of course, the MCU has a fantastic tradition of inventors and tinkerers and scientists. Yeah. If you had to choose someone from the MCU to be Phastos' lab partner, who would you choose?
Oh my gosh, on the spot like that. You know what? I would probably choose the entire Dora Milaje.
Yeah,
I mean, I like to believe that I helped create their weapons, so, you know, maybe I would have all of them.
Who knows? Maybe you gave them the ideas. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, was that a secret?
I'm not trying to say that that's what should happen, but, you know, that's what should happen. But yes.
What did it mean for you being a part and joining? And then you're a comics fan.
Yeah, I am.
And you're a huge comic
nerd.
Big old nerd. Well, you're in good
company.
Nerds
unite, like, whatever.
Nerds are having a moment right now.
We're going to have the whole world. That's what you're talking about. Not a moment.
Wait, don't we already?
Thank you.
We got it. But what did it mean joining now? You're a superhero now. And joining this cast that's like a diverse cast of superheroes, what has this meant for you?
It means a lot. I think about like my 11-year-old self and my 15-year-old self, right? And I think about like how I used to put posters in my locker and like how it was like kind of like a template of what I wanted to do and what I wanted to see. So what I love about being a part of this universe is the diversity and the inclusion. And like, so people can recognize that people who look like you are out here. People who may be different sizes, who love differently, who are, we all are inclusive. So it's like, it's really great to show that anybody can be a hero, you know?
Yeah, absolutely. Do you have a favorite part about when you were filming this movie? Something that really stands out to you? Do a favorite moment? Doing the think and dance.
There's a lot. you know, all of us were very, 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 very close as a family, as a unit, because we all go back like 5,000 years together. So we all were very close.
Yeah.
We all checked in on each other because it is a familiar unit. You're coming right out of the gate with the first installment where you see all of us together. We're not, you know, going piece by piece. You're seeing all of us together. I think the best part, however, was just playing with the fights, being on the beach, playing with Chloe.
Yeah.
Everyone got really close. Kumail, Selma is literally the mother of us. She took care of all of us. So it was something very special to be a part of. It was truly, truly unlike anything I've ever done.
I actually wanted to ask about that, you know, because this is a film. It's huge in scope. There's all these special effects, these, magical locations. Yeah. But yet it's those intimate moments between the characters.
This is a very intimate movie. Like, it really does, like, tug at the heartstrings. There's so many dramatic moments. You know, of course, with Marvel, we're going to bring the action. But there's so much heart to this movie. And I think that's what I love the most about Phastos, is that he's kind of the heart of the team, you know. He is the one that really wants to keep everyone together and bring everyone together. And you really see that in this movie. Chloe did an amazing job directing it and writing it, and, you know, it shows.
For yourself, like, with this character, you know, you played so many, you know, different characters, you know, Emmy, Tony, nominated
Thank
actor
you.
Here. And is there something that you're going to be taking away that you learned playing this character for yourself?
Yeah, that I get to see myself a black man as a hero. I get to see myself as a black man in love. I get to see myself as a black man saving the day. Just things that I never thought I'd ever see. So I, for all the young black boys and girls out there, I'm here. So.
Wait, I see you. I thank you. And it is beautiful work here in this film here. So we appreciate the work. And we're gonna send you on the way so you can celebrate the rest of the night.
You got a movie to see.
Yeah, you gotta get on it.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.